Henny Becker, pioneering musician and composer whose career has spanned decades, continents, and genres.
Started out at age six, I was influenced by an aunt who was a great piano player, and I decided then that that's what I was going to do. End of story.
Born and raised in a copper mining town 10 kilometers south of the Congo border, Henny finds inspiration from the sights and sounds of his youth.
I do have a lot of magical memories about Africa, especially where I come from. I remember the Africans drumming at night, and that stuck in my mind, and probably that's one of the big influences why I ended up doing a lot of African albums.
Henny now brings his signature style to the stage, along with some of Canada's premier musicians.
It's really good to be involved in the live thing again, especially with my new album, Moving On, where I've incorporated some jazz elements. And being on stage really takes me back to my days performing in clubs in Southern Africa. I love world music, I love experimenting with different cultures. A few of the albums like Dreaming and Horizons have different cultural influences in the music. So I'd like to continue with that as much as possible. It's one of my first loves.